I was in the hands of destiny all my life and being in the right place at the right time. I wish that I knew
what I know now. He's had quite a life.
Sex, drugs and things like that, drinking.
I wouldn't change anything, except I'd do it with my eyes open a bit more.
We were all well aware of Ronnie Wood. It was almost as if it was predestined in a way.
Crushed velvet trousers, big crosses, bouffant hair and a little bit of makeup. What is all this?
Ronnie brought this sense of fun to it. Something different.
Crowd, they're loving it. I like things too much.
I went to see him after being in the rehab about a week and he was pals with everyone. They got out, I got the little studio and I got him some paints, canvases as well. Doing something like that, you bond, you know.
Ronnie's always a happy person. I just feel that if you're talking to a sober person, you've got the real person.
And has it got you into a lot of trouble?
No. Got me into a lot of pleasure. Somebody up there likes me. Somebody down here likes me too.